morning, Brandon. I'm Bella. Today we have a special guest.
Hey, I'm Valentina.
Let's get these started.
Today's lunch is Little Caesar's Pizza or hot ham and cheese with
tossed salad and diced peaches.
Are you interested in dancing?
Well, you're in luck because there's a new cover dance club at Brandon High School.
This club will cover dances from distinct genres of music, focusing on point choreography.
Cover dance club will meet 4 days a week from 2:20 to 3:20.
On Mondays and Wednesdays, they will meet with Mrs. Blankenship in classroom 2:10. And on Tuesdays and Thursdays, they will meet with Mrs. Stein in classroom 2:41.
If you want to know more about this dance club, feel free to check out the flyers in the halls or see Ms. Stein or Ms. Blankenship. To help make your school more eco-friendly, Starhawk's Cafe is now allowing reusable mugs.
Bring your own travel coffee mug to get your coffee in the mornings for a punch card. And after 10 punches, you will be eligible for a free cafe item of your choice.
Mugs are also available to buy for $10.
So bring in your reusable mug, get your coffee, and help save the environment.
Good morning, Brandon.
I'm Morgan.
And I'm Rachel,
here with your weather report.
Today's weather will be a high 32 and a low of 15.
Tomorrow will be a high of 27 and a low of 23.
Now back to the studio.
Attention all freshmen. There will be an upcoming opportunity to study for your exams with your linker leaders.
Cocoa and Crayon will be held on Tuesday, January 21st from 3 to 5 p.m.
All students must report to the media center at 3 p.m. 2021 spring break, the high school choir is going to New York City.
Any student enrolled in choir next year is welcome to come on the trip.
No state experience is necessary to join choir.
A parent meeting will be held on January 22nd in the choir room at 6:30 p.m.
See you there. All right, Brandon, I'm Bella.
And I'm Valentina.
I'll see you later.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.